Now, of course, the answers to this are a little bit subjective depending on what you want to model, but I think that there are three components that are absolutely essential to keep. The first one is you need a memory for the computer, because otherwise it will not really be able to perform any computations. The second one is you need some sort of input and some sort of output. It doesn't really have to be a graphical output or be displayed on a monitor, but you need to be able to tell the computer what the input is that it's supposed to work on, and you need to have some way of reading the output once the computer is done. And you'll also need some sort of flexibility in the processing that the computer is doing, so we expect it to have certain programming capabilities. All the other components, I think, are not essential. So you do not necessarily need a graphics card as long as you have a certain type of output. You certainly don't need a mouse to input anything. You don't need a monitor. You don't need a file system or operating system, because if you really want that, you can emulate that using the programming capabilities. And you certainly also do not need a CD-ROM as long as you have some way of providing the input.